Verma, Chapter 29, Question Number 18. A hydrogen atom contains one proton and one electron. It may be assumed that the electron revolves in a circle of radius 0.53 angstrom with a proton at the center. The hydrogen atom is said to be in the ground state in this case. Find the magnitude of the electric force between the proton and the electron of hydrogen atom in its ground state. As per the Coulomb's law, the electric force is given by K Q1 Q2 by R square. The value of K is 9 into 10 to the power 9 Newton meter square per Coulomb square. The magnitude of charge on both the electron and the proton is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulombs, and distance between the proton and electron in ground state is 0.53 into 10 to the power minus 10 meters. Simplifying, we get 8.2 into 10 to the power minus 8 newtons. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. You may like to watch other videos of this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on theories of physics. Like and share the videos, subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.